Now that is some serious nighttime Texas country fun.